originally written for a Civil War series on PBS, The Next of June has become an American standard. Did you know, though, that it was first written for Bassoon Ensemble? Sadly, PBS thought that, well, there weren't any bassoonists on the front lines of the Civil War, so they felt that it should be given to a more appropriate instrument.